5th of January 2022 would ever remain in the annals of history for the people of Ndegazu Unwezoka in Ezanot local government area, as souls were won for Christ during a city-wide liberation crusade tagged The New Beginning with Christ. Preaching in the program, a guest speaker, Reverend Uche Ume, emphasized on the miracle in the light of God, which he said is the basis for one's salvation, and urged Christians to prepare themselves to be recipients of such miracle.
Jesus said, I am the light. And this one is the light of every man. This is the light of every community. This is the light of Umwezaka. Once you turn the light on, darkness disappears. Jesus said, I am the light.
The convener and chairman planning committee of the crusade, Reverend Monde Ebwe, and the stakeholder in the community, Chief Samuel Alu, said the essence of the crusade was to seek the face of God so as to right all wrongs in the community, as well as to start the year with Christ. They expressed gratitude to the ministers of God and stakeholders in the area for their spirit of oneness, which made the program a reality.
The aim is to start the year with God, and this is the first of its kind to this community. And we try, by the special grace of God, to make sure that we unite ourselves and pray to God as a community for God to bless us in 2022.
That's what we get here. We get here. Until they come by, they take Laura. Come on, Malay. If we share Melo Budawa, we go join Lawar.
Others, including the coordinator Ezar West Development Center, Chief Innocent Nwankwo, a member of the planning committee and stakeholder in the area, Chief Michael Awoke, and Mr. Chikezia Oroke, expressed satisfaction with the overwhelming success of the crusade, which they described as impactful, and called for sustenance of the program as a yearly event.
We have handed over the Umwezoka community to the hand of the Lord for God's transformation, God's protection, and prosperity.
It impacted my life very well. It added growth to my own faith. I pray that my community, Umwezoka, will sustain the crusade yearly.
Indeed, the Lord has done a great thing. For me, I came with many expectations, and from what I'm seeing, the Lord lifted my bodies away.
The crusade, which was jointly organized by ministers of God from different church denominations and other stakeholders in the area, were well attended by people of different walks of life within and outside the community. Osondo Nguta, Salt TV News.